I recently got this Roland Integra-7, and I haven't had the opportunity to put it through its paces. So I was working on a house track, and I decided to pull some sounds from it. So right now I have this Rhodes sound directly from the Integra, as well as this electric bass and this nice little organ part. And the rest of the track is just a simple 909 kit directly from Maschine and some vocal samples. Right? Let's see what that sounds like.
Thank you.